The programs we have here, we have the M program, the maintenance program, we have the avionics program. We also have flight coming in the fall of 2020. We have a structures program coming as well. These programs prepare them to do maintenance primarily, so structures, AME, avionics, prepare them to be a mechanic out in the field. They can have jobs in airport management, airline management, commercial airline management. There's a lot of places to fill.
I like working on all the different aircraft. They got a bit of everything here, from small M1 stuff like Cessna 150s to like bigger stuff like the 727, the Falcon 10. It was really fun to use.
I came back to Fanshawe and instantly when I walked in the hangar, I knew that this was the place that I wanted to be. Everything relevant to the industry and what's going on today is here. The profs are really knowledgeable. Everyone's, you know, newly out of the industry. So you can really hear it when you talk to them that they have a passion to be here and they actually want to be here, which is what I want in a college program.
Coming here is amazing every morning. You get excited. You actually go into school in a hangar. You never get bored. You always have something to do with airplanes. It's pretty exciting because we mostly do hands-on experience, so that's great for us in the future when we graduate and find jobs in the industry.
Coming to work in a hangar is fantastic, especially the Fanshawe hangar is awesome. The facilities here are great. The equipment's top of the line. There's so many aircraft. Coming here, I think the biggest shock for me was seeing how many aircraft there was to begin with.
With regards to maintenance, Fanshawe just outclassed all the competitors in terms of resources.
So learning the theory is important. You have to understand how things work, but the hands-on skills really are what you're going to use in the industry more than anything. We really focus a lot on getting them ready for the industry, what the employer is going to expect from them, between attitude and that. The skill comes with time. You know, it takes a lot of time to learn those and develop those skills, but we try to focus on getting them ready for what the employers are going to expect from them. I think all around, we cover all the basis of aviation, and as the school's growing with the flight program and the flight attendant program, I think the end goal is going to be, it's going to be the college that does everything in aerospace, which is more than the other schools are doing right now. So.